Hi diddly ho there, RuneScape Kateers. It's Ryan, and today I'm going to be doing a Kingdom Divided quest. So to start it, you got to speak to Martin Bolt over here. And you're going to want to make sure you got molten glass, some volcanic sulphur, some dark essence. These two you got to go get yourself. You can't buy them on the Grand Exchange. So it's good to do a little prep work and go and get those before the quest. You're going to need a defense potion, an axe, something to cast fire spells, and teleports and fairy rings are really good to have. Let's get back to talking to this guy to start the quest. And my cat went out of my room, so I'm gonna stop recording for a second. Alright, back to talking to Martin Holt. Yes. That guy had a lot of stuff to say. It's also a good idea to have food and melee gear. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the ground floor of Kourend Castle. And find Commander Floor. I also have stamina potions. I'm heavy in this melee gear. And I can't afford Bando's Tacits or Basilisk Mask right now, so. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be important. I need to turn this back on. I was, doing some, thieving. Left click where available. Okay. That's, useful. I need that on. Yep. I went from like 82 to 86 thieving recently. Got 2004 for the level. Anyways, back to this. Oh, and now she wants back in the room. Wow. Kitty, get in here. Oh my gosh. Just like a cat, she decided to run away. And she's back. I'm just gonna have to stop recording. Alright, the cat's back in the room. And I think she's on her way out. Nope, she's on my desk now. Let's get going. It's gonna be a cutscene. Oh, I've got that thing on. I mainly turn it on for Hall of the Sepulcher, and then I just have been used to having it on. You know, this little tile marker thing. Man, dialogue box in the middle, the bottom middle? That's crazy. Lots of talking so far in this quest. Okay. We gotta find a receipt in the house. I'm gonna go up the stairs and search the drawers in the eastern room. Which drawers? I found a knife. That's not a receipt though. There's the receipt. Alright, we're gonna speak to a guy down in the garden. Okay, I no longer need the receipt. Destroy. Yes. I'll destroy this bloody knife. Alright, we're gonna go to Lava Kenji Pub next. So, let's, go home. Do. That's the wrong one. I need this teleporter. Inferno. And now I gotta find the pub. Where is the pub? Okay, it's right there. Do you see the pub? Yeah, it's right down to the south. east. Man, how can they grow those there? Find Fuggy. Where's Fuggy? Gonna find Fuggy. What do we say to Fuggy? Had any counselors stay here recently? Oh yeah, I meant, okay, my mic's working and I forgot to check audio before I started recording this. I've had some problems with Skyward Sword. Whoa, it's an earthquake. Okay, we talked to Fuggy. Bio's boat in the southeastern corner of Port Piscellarius. Going back home again. Crap, I forget. Which one takes me to Port Piscellarius? I might need the book. Or a fairy ring. Nope, don't stop moving, dude. Where? Oh, it's over here. I don't know the locations as well. I could go to Xeric's Glade for the heart and then just run over there. Or I could go to Port Sarum and take a boat. Yeah, let's go to Port Sarum and take a boat. I think I have a tree. Spirit tree. Yes. Alright, which one of these takes me to... Okay, the one all the way south, I'm guessing. Oh no, wait, Great Kourend is right there. Man. It was right there. Okay, we gotta talk to Cabin Boy Herbert. I can find him. Bio's boat. Actually, not seeing any cabin boys. Herbert. Maybe I should just look for Herbert. Hmm. Oh, I have to get on the boat, maybe. Talk to him on the boat. Wait, he's right there. How'd I miss him? Okay, combat is going to immediately follow the cutscene, and I think I know how to kill this guy. You gotta dodge the fire waves, like Galvik, and stand away from the fire, run to the boss, melee him. Okay, yeah, I'll give it a shot. Here we go. Oh boy. Oh, she got owned. All right, here we go. Okay, I gotta, dodge the fire, run up to him, and start smacking the crap out of him. Whoa! Alright, I'm just gonna, Oh man, I need to eat. There we go. Now, he might smack me backwards. Yeah, there we smack me backwards. Alright, I'm gonna get him now. Maybe you should have brought more food. I think. Damn it. Teleported me. Yeah, I'm getting good at that. Boom, he's dead. Damn it, didn't let me take off my teleports. I mean, my prayers. Thank you. Okay, we gotta go talk to Commander Fuller. And they shut my prayers out for me, so that's cool. Alright. Southwest. Oh, I got a beginner clue scroll. Nice. Wait, where the hell is she? It says outside the castle. If that includes the walls. Oh, I went southeast. I need to go southwest. Yeah, there she is. Lydia. Okay. Gotta go speak to Martin again. First, I'm gonna blast the snook, this little imp. Hey, I got a white bead. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the library. Arceus Library. Arceus? Going home. Get this. I recently went there because I needed the Dark Essence. I can just do last location. And then I gotta go. I gotta just go south. Oh, while I was home, I should have healed up. Oh well. Who do I talk to? Oh, RKO. Teleport. Okay. Gotta pickpocket Astoria. Southeast corner. Pink case. Alright, now we gotta speak to Martin again with this diary. Where is home? Yeah. Yeah, I can heal up all my stuff now. Eric's heart. And Martin's down this way. I know. Okay, Porthos Ruins. Pick a set. Okay, if I go to Xeric's Glade, that's a loud engine outside. Anyway, Xeric's Glade time. I'm gonna actually go to a bank first. I'm gonna dump some stuff in there. And get some sharks. I'm gonna leave a couple spots open. Okay. Xeric's Glade time. And I misclicked. Eric Glade, please. There we go. A spade. And they got more food. Oh yeah. Okay, I gotta go northwest. There should be a white flower planted there. Wonder what happened to it. I might have accidentally misclicked it and look at that. Okay, I'm in Forthos Dungeon. Martin is here somewhere. But where? Forthos Ruins? I'm in Forthos Ruins, right? I think I'm in the right place. And I'm gonna stop recording until I find Martin. Okay, so I went completely to the wrong place first. I went there, Forthos Dungeon, and Forthos Ruin is right there. And you can go north to get to it. And my kitty's being a dum-dum. I'm gonna click really far away and let her out of the room. And that worked pretty well. And there it is, Forthos Ruin. And there's Martin. Okay. I'll get to searching. So, this is unique per player. So, I may fast forward this part. Okay, let's get cracking. Up in the vines. Yeah, that's what I want my guy to do. I want him to run all the way over there instead of squeezing through the vines. Damn it, kitty. Okay, what am I looking for here? Quit going in and out of the room, kitty. Getting sick of it. Okay. Piles, I gotta find piles. Something. Stone piles around the ruins. I can't find any damn stone stone piles. Oh, there's one. Alright, 7 is the first number. And 7 is the last number. Seven blank 87. Seven, 687. Okay. That is actually pretty quick. So no need to fast forward. Seven, 687. Boom. Okay. Winter tot time. But after we talk to Martin. Alright, gonna teleport to Winter Tot. Winter Tot. Drink some great drink real quick. And Winter Tot. Alright. There's a settlement to the south west. Settlement ruins. I'm guessing it's up here. Yes. Take a sip of that. I'm under attack by wolves. Wolves. Hopefully that spider isn't a jerk. Oh, this guy's easy. He can't do nothing to me. He doesn't even have poison on his dagger. Oh, he got me there. Here, let's speed this up. There, he's dead. Okay. Southwest on ice chunks. There's an ice chunk. Firebolt. And found the key. First try. Where is the panel? There it is. Leela's Fawn and Southern Piscicularius. Okay. How am I gonna get there? That's the question. Oh yeah, I know how to get there. I had that problem earlier. Oh yeah, I wanted to go to my spirit tree. And then I'm gonna talk to this guy. Sea Shanty 2 barely got the start. Leela's Fawn. The food hall, maybe? In Southern Piscularius, right? So it's not the food hall. Oh! Okay, I looked it up on the map just now. It's actually this way. Yep, right there. There's Martin. Mm-hmm. Okay. Climb the southern pillar. Southern. Okay, you get a note. The order of each house. Okay, so P-A-L-H-S. P-A-L-H-S. Alhus. Alhus. That's all I gotta remember. Okay, I gotta push these in that order. I think it's gonna be different for everybody. Okay, and then that should be open up. Okay, let's read this note. Alright, CIR on the fairy ring. Oops. Okay. Head to the shack west of here. Search the bed. Okay. Search the house until the inspect. Oh, okay. Alright, I got my combat equipment. I'm ready. Okay. About to be a big boss fight. So I'm gonna go to the bank and change up my inventory a bit. Do I need this note anymore? I don't know, I'll keep it in the bank. Okay, so I'm not gonna need a bunch of this stuff for a bit. Don't think I'll need the axe again for a while. I'm gonna dump these into my bank and just fill it with sharks. And maybe a couple prayer potions. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay, I'm ready. Okay. We're gonna go to Shazian place. What? Okay. Where is one? It might take me a little bit to find this place. So I should have went over there, actually. Alright, if I go northwest, I can get to that boat. I may run out of run energy. Yep, we're walking from here. Mulk. Lizard Man Temple on the east side. Okay, so you stop that, Buster? Alright, I gotta talk to this guy. Okay. There's a hold of the West. Ebo Swamp Area. Cross the Stone Bridge. Alright. Should have brought stamina potions with me. Oh well. Southeastern egg. You don't need to kill him. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, we got the egg, we're gonna go give to the guy, then we gotta fight the big boss of this. That's why I got my inventory the way I do. And luckily I don't need run energy for the boss, I can just walk at the one part. Hey, look at that guy. Dancing. I like that. Okay, there's a door in here somewhere. Oh, Where's the door?
Oh. This way.
All right. Alright, I'm gonna pray protect mage during this. All right, here we go. Protect from magic. No, let's turn this on too, since I'm not hitting him. Alright, a 30, that's pretty damn good. Okay, I gotta walk now. Okay, walk in. He's pretty easy. I was a little worried that he was going to be tougher. So you attack these hands so they can't corrupt you. And then you walk to avoid his bongo bongo attack. Only Zelda fans will get that reference. Man, I barely ate any sharks. People in the lab, north side. Man, that's a lot to read. Okay, fairy ring time. And I don't think I need combat equipment anymore. Yeah, I could have kept all that stuff in my inventory and I wouldn't have had any problems.
Dang, I just buried her.
Okay. I'm gonna have to be doing a lot of teleporting. Let's go see Lord Troban and Archaeus. CIS, I think, will get me to Archaeus. Tower of Magic, west of Archaeus Library. Okay, yeah, that's easy to get to from here. Lord Troban. Okay, talk to him. Let's go to Hosidius now. Here. And his house got a lot bigger since the last time I was here. Okay, Lady Volcana, little Kenji. Inferno. Southwestern. Kenji. Lova Kenji Assembly. Okay, so just straight south for me now. I was gonna say, it seemed like she was drunk. Okay, Piscalarius. Oh, Spirit Tree. Port Serum. planted that tree. That's served me very well. I think I can plant more now that I'm 99 farming. And the Warrens under Port Piscarla are Carl Elias. How do I get in the sewer? Okay, I gotta go north. I'm done with the hardest parts of this quest. That's for sure. Queen of Thieves, why didn't you go into the tent, buddy? Let's get a click go through doorway. Okay, Lord Shiro Shazian. I'm gonna go with Sirius Lookout to get there. Changes are really throwing me for a loop. Is that the war tent? I'm gonna assume it is. I think this is a war tent. Sergeant. I don't need to talk to the sergeant. Oh, he's more this way. Ah, he's up here. I went to Fairy Ring DJR. Why didn't you go in that way? Damn it. No, don't go to the back of the tent. There he is. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bank and change things up, and I'll cut to when I'm ready to go for the rest of this. Okay, I'm ready to go now. I'm wearing some graceful, but I still have some melee gear. We're gonna have to fight a barbarian in a bit. So, let's go to Xeric's lookout and talk to the people. Commander Fulor. Okay, we're almost at the end of this. Okay, I'm gonna start in the basement. Oh, you only have to talk to the lords. That one guy doesn't matter. Alright, nobody on this floor. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break.
Oh, you have so much music. What are you listening to?